Hey guys, what's up? Jeremy Schaefer here. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make Pac-Man from an ordinary sheet of printer paper. Ready, set, let's go. So for this model, let's begin with whatever color side up, blue side up, and fold in half the long way, like this. And now unfold and make a paper airplane fold. And same thing on this side. Okay, now we need the center point. So let's just bring the two corners together and just very lightly touch the center. There's the center point, unfold, and now fold the corner to the center point. And rotate and do the same on this side. Now fold this flap up like this. And same on this side. Okay, now unfold here and here. And now we're going to fold this corner to here, but we're only going to fold from this point where the piece hits the edge to this point, like that. And unfold, and now do the same on this side. So we're bringing this corner up to here and just fold from this point to there. That and unfold and do the same on this side. Okay, now unfold and pinch here. And bring it up like this, so it sticks straight up, and same on this side. And now bring these two flaps together and flatten. All right, so here we have the Pac-Man base. And now let's turn over, and we're going to make a reverse fold right here. So open up here and push it down about like that. What we want is for this edge to have equal length as this edge. And it just is about like that. And now bring these two corners together. Don't flatten here, just bring them together. And let's make a reverse fold on this flap that matches this reverse fold. So push it down and flatten. Like that. And bring these flaps apart. And now we're going to push this flap inside. So fold the flap inside so that it goes to that crease there and close it. And do the same on this side. And now we're going to make a rabbit ear on this flap right here. So first let's fold up so that this point aligns with this edge if it were to continue. And you want this edge to be perpendicular to this line. So it's about like that. And you really only need to fold from here to there. And now we're going to pinch on the corners. So pinch these two edges together. Pinch, pinch, pinch. And now bring this up and try to make it symmetrical with this side. So So it's like that and flatten to this side like that. And now turn over and we're gonna do the same thing on this side, but it's easier because we can just match it with this edge and pinch the corner and match the fold with this edge. And fold it down. Okay, so it's like this. Let's make these folds really strong. Okay, now reach in here, pull out this paper, and reverse this crease, make it a mountain, and now fold this flap up to this edge. So we're just folding on that crease, like that, and now fold this flap to here. And now we're going to pull this paper out and pinch on this crease and fold it up to here. So it's like that. And now turn over and do the same thing on this side. Pull out the paper, make the crease, and bring it up. Okay, so here we have the Pac-Man. Now I'm going to show you how to open it correctly. What you want to do is first open like this. Now reach in here with your finger and push right on this point, but inside here. So it's like this, push it as you pull these two flaps apart. Just push right there. I'm pushing on the back. See, it's pushing, and this point right here I'm gonna bring down. So push, bring your finger down towards the middle here. Like that. And now as you push these points together, help this go back up like it was, like that, and pull and make it go down and push the two flaps together and make it go up, down and up, down and up. And that's the action. So exercise that, make it go easily. And now all you have to do is pull a little bit more and it closes its mouth. So that's kind of tricky. And now turn over and there we have it. From the back side. So there's your Pac-Man on a sheet of finger paper. And if you want to fold some ghosts, click here. Waka 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 waka. All right, see you guys later. Yum.